Gonna start recording on both things.
Miss Know-It-All's in the building, damn it. That's who I is. Try not to forget, but it's okay. I feel a mess. Oh my gosh. Grand Poobah, may I speak?
All right.
Okay, now.
Saturday morning show. We have company, more mixed fruit fam in the building.
Yes.
Okay. What's going on, Christine?
It's going. Good morning.
Oh, yes, it's definitely going.
Yes, indeed. Yes,
how you
indeed.
Doing?
I do. That's my song, by the way. Thank you.
You remember that?
Yep.
Let me pull this speaker out.
Most definitely. It's in my car right now.
Okay, the speaker's in your way.
A little bit. I just want to see.
She cannot be impeded, people.
No. Definitely not. When I speak to somebody, I need to see them. I need
she
to
want to see the whites of your eyes.
I want to see the whites of the teeth. You know?
Yes.
Absolutely. So how are you beautiful people doing this morning? The beautiful people of the world today. Listen, I had a ball last night. My night was like crazy.
Okay. So what you do?
I ain't even gonna say too much of what I did. You know, because I don't want anybody looking at my license plate.
Okay. It must.
Must be some extra driving going on. So, what do you think?
What I will say is this: it's time for me to go get my my biker's license.
Oh, okay.
Yes, it's time for
what
that.
What kind of biker, you know?
Well, what you need is the big license that entitles you to drive all. That's what you need. Woman can drive anything.
I can drive a building, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Put a steering wheel and a gas pedal on it. And a gas light.
You know, all we need is one wheel. That's
and right. A gas light. It must have a gas light, y'all. Y'all don't understand it. That's a private inside joke. Right. Yeah. But some of y'all are going to pick up on what I was saying.
Yeah, okay.
Yuri, down in New Orleans, we got to always send a shout out to Yuri.
Good morning, Yuri. Yes. No, she's listening.
The B.I. More B.I. than the B.I.B.I.
Yes.
Okay.
She's something else. Oh my goodness. Why you don't ever call us, yo? You know what I'm saying? Wow.
Yeah, let's throw that number out.
She be emailing the hell out of us.
617-708-0586.
We gave it to you two times.
617-708-0586.
Call it now, you know.
Yeah, that's what
1 minute on the downside of 8 a.m. It's the Saturday morning show. Mix the Five DJ Boss, Lady Supreme,
Christine
in the building.
Miss Know-It-All.
Now, are we supposed to have more guests today?
I'm sorry?
Are we supposed to have more guests today?
Maybe so. We'll figure that out.
We'll figure it out.
Listen, the night was crazy. I'm going to tell you, the night was crazy. So,
yes.
people are still, you know, hanging over.
Yeah.
You know, and doing, you know, I got up because I had to get up.
Yeah,
you know,
absolutely.
I had to do what I do.
Actually, I woke you up.
No, actually, I was up.
Were you up?
Yes, I was
up. You did respond quite quick.
And when I was, well, actually, I heard my text go off. And listen. If you're waking me up, you're not waking me up via text at all.
Yeah.
Right.
You need to give me a phone call.
Right. Who want
to
read?
Yeah.
I heard my text go off. I knew it was him.
Yeah.
You know, so I still ain't.
Look at him. He's over here gigging. He's not really caring right now. He's just.
No, he cares.
He's just vibing himself to him
in his ways. However, yes. You know what I'm saying? Because I was up.
All right.
But my thing is this. Don't try to wake me up by sending me a text.
No, I wasn't trying to wake you up. I sent you a text.
Okay, well, let's try to wake me up.
Right.
You know what
that
I'm saying?
That really is the bomb, y'all.
You're going to wake me up at 8 o'clock by calling.
He's
going to call at 7:57. Like, where you at?
I was awake when you went to bed.
Check him out.
One thing has nothing to do with the other people.
You know,
Saturday morning show, Power 102.1 FM, Mix the Five DJ, Boss Lady Supreme. We're giving you the show enough, as we do all the time. This is the real deal.
Yeah, absolutely. It's always the real deal.
Know what I'm saying? Now, check this out. Right. Yesterday, we were talking about the mixed fruit group and how I had 57 welcomes. It has, wow, went to bed with 87 welcomes. Mm-hmm. To wake up to, what, 383 now that I have? I'm going to be busy today.
Yes,
but it's all good because all of y'all who are listening to this show via the web, and there are about, if I'm not mistaken, if there's multiplied by carry this. There's so many ways that you can listen to this show.
Oh, man.
And I love that we're early. This is only officially the third day since the hiatus of, I calculated the days, the hours, the time, the minutes, and all of that, seconds and microseconds.
Uh-huh.
You know what I'm saying? We were off the air for 3 months total.
Oh, word?
Three, yeah, we haven't been on since February.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying?
It feels
so now
like
it's
3 years.
Ready. Wow. It does feel like 3 years. I was losing my mind.
Yes.
Lost it.
Okay.
Lost it.
So, all of that. All of that
being said,
right,
ain't gonna happen
no more.
It's a sick puppy, really.
Know what I'm saying?
See, we need you people.
We need, and the people,
and
y'all
need us.
Need us.
You know?
The real stuff.
Yeah. The
we
real stuff.
Let you know.
Right.
Let you know.
It's a mix.
Yes.
What you do last night?
I did last night. Let me see. I was at the house. I did a lot of practicing last night.
Okay.
I had, you know, neighbors knocking on the door like, hey, what you doing?
Uh-huh.
And I was like,
mixing. Uh-huh. Okay, okay.
Doing my thing. Y'all know what it do.
Mm-hmm.
Word up.
Yeah. Oh, Lord, this man.
Well, that's mixed up. You know? I was going to have some, read off some emails and some things like that, but because this is our first Saturday coming in.
Yes, this is the first Saturday back.
Yes, yes.
This is the real show. This is the show that began.
I just wanted to
this is the foundation of
the shit.
The
you know
mixed
what I'm saying?
Oh, okay.
And
thank
that's
you.
What it is.
You got the right guess for swearing, but
not right away.
The mixed fruit.
No, we don't swear. We just, things
fruit.
Just flip.
Speak peace. Okay.
The mixed fruit.
But we definitely is not letting the F-bomb
flip.
No F-bombs.
We don't want to get nobody in trouble.
Yes. You know.
Know what I'm saying?
Or any too provocative.
I don't need my license revoked because revoked
and
you don't get it back. You heard?
Mm-mm. Okay.
So.
Right. Again, the people need
we can exercise our freedom of speech, but watch what you say.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's all I'm saying.
Absolute okay.
Yes.
You know, that's absolute K. What that is. Do you know what that means?
No.
Really?
But I think you're going to tell us.
Keep it, baby.
Absolute K means, you know, combined, it's absolutely and okay.
Okay.
So, absolute K. From now on, when you guys
absolute
understand,
K.
You know.
Absolute K.
Yes.
And you agree, absolute K.
Yes.
Absolute K.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Absolute K.
Throw something different out.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Tell them boss lady told ya.
You know what I'm saying?
Right now,
that's how we do. But you know what though? I think we need to I'm ready to do the smash it or trash it.
You're ready to do well, we can't start that just yet.
I'm ready to.
You know what I'm saying?
Some.
That's the stuff that I'm gathering.
I know.
Putting
I know.
Stuff together
I
and
know.
Believe me, that it's a lot of work.
Yes. So people,
yes.
As much as you guys are getting in contact with me about the music that you guys have sent, and I had to pour it to mix.
Yeah.
You know, just be a little bit patient.
You gotta be patient,
you know,
because
be
I get thousands.
You know.
That's it.
For real.
Everything has to be organized. We don't want to just throw things out there.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah, okay,
everything
okay.
Has
I'm
to
feeling
be
right. You. I'm feeling
you
both.
So
I'm looking at goop. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That's what I call
him. No. Uh-huh. Ever. Extrified.
Oh, it might be. Dag, I'm gonna change my name.
Yeah, you gotta change
your
name.
You know.
And when I called you this morning, I said Raleigh. You know, I mean, I always call you that.
You call me Raleigh?
Yes.
I didn't know that.
I've been calling you that.
Oh, never that. Come
and
on.
And you always respond.
Because I'm nice like that. Okay.
And I call you on the phone. You're like, I'm sorry, you have the wrong number. I'm
okay.
Like, no.
Right.
Like, and I had the ID, and you're like, oh. And it's like, I don't know whatever the name is that came up.
His name is Louis.
I had no idea.
Oh, yelling at me.
Anyway.
Yeah, yeah.
Anyway. Anyway. 617-708-0586.
Call
y'all know.
Because
we live up in
yes.
here.
We are always, mm-hmm. always
yeah.
know what we
yeah.
do up
yeah.
in here. You know?
Yeah.
But
yeah.
What do you have in order for us? Like in line?
As far as what?
As far as music wise.
What, today?
Yes.
You know me. I'm just going to freestyle it on out. I mean, I was, like I said, I was practicing yesterday, but there's a, you
I
know.
I feel a little, like, groggy. You, know
you feel a little what?
I just feel a little
you just
groggy.
Did you just cut me off while I was answering a question you asked me?
I'm sorry. What's
on the
ask?
Radio? Do you know who it is? Is? Do you know who I'm is? Yo. Know what I'm saying? Word.
You know what?
I do know what. And I will continue to tell you that as long as you ask me. I'm going to let you know.
Yeah, so
keep it 100.
How's your tea doing?
I have a very nice time with today's tea. Yesterday's tea, although acceptable, I had to expect it the way it was. And the way I was expecting it to be is the way this one is.
We need some wireless mics.
No.
In here. So I can like walk around with my mic and
would,
my headphones.
You would have
right.
to.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. You would have nice to have a
yeah,
wireless mic
it.
On your own. We could do that. We could set that up. That's not a big problem.
Yeah.
You know
you
what
know,
I'm saying?
Right now, I want to go get my drink out the refrigerator.
Out the refrigerator? Your Welch's?
You know, but
I can
I'm connected.
Clear. There's nothing.
No. You don't have to worry about that thing.
Yeah.
We'll worry
about
well.
With them coils. With the coil, we'll just go where you want
yeah.
to
go. See, my mic can't go with me, and I need to be on at all times.
I see this, and you do very well on that mic. By
okay.
Yeah. Oh, thank you very much. You
okay.
do
okay. Show
you.
Her how to hold a piece of steel.
I did. That's why she held it. Thank you. Listen, when he first said that to me when I got up on this mic, I was like, you know, you need to shut up. Like, you're stupid. You
it
need to
opens
shut
the mind and
up.
Stuff.
You know, so ever since then.
Yeah.
You know, because then, you know, when I first came on, you know, he used to always have to tell me, hold the mic, bring the mic, get closer to the mic.
Mm-hmm.
Stay on the mic.
Yeah, yeah.
You know
yeah,
what I'm saying?
Like me, right here.
Get
so,
in to the mic.
So
he let a mic.
Listen.
Look at
him. Yeah. All the time.
He's natural.
And,
I'm impressed. I'm
and
very impressed.
If you wasn't here. That mic would be here, and I'd be like,
yeah.
Where?
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Yeah, you can tell.
Radio man.
Look at them
radio
cheekbones.
Man.
Look at them cheekbones. I never seen so fluffy. Okay, it's like the cheeks is like up in the brain department somewhere.
Do not do that again.
Nigga, he's Why? Voting. He's voting Why? Over here. All right, shout out to Madonna.
I know, she is the person who brought that in to the front.
Yes,
yeah,
yes,
yeah, yeah. See, Madonna is the shit, though.
Yes, she is.
You know?
Yes, absolutely.
And she
yes,
still looks good.
Yes, yes.
How many kids does she have? Like,
does she have any kids?
Yeah.
It's one, right?
I'm thinking two.
Two?
Thinking
I have
two.
No idea.
Beautiful lady.
I'm thinking two. And she looks just like her mama, too.
I don't follow.
So I think it's one, because I remember always seeing...
It's like a little Madonna.
Yeah. A mini Madonna. Yeah, absolutely.
See, I'm thinking too for some reason.
Madonna Jr.?
Yes.
Madonna Jr.
Yeah. Hey, it
yeah,
is
that's what
it is.
Listen, that's what happened last night, right? So my friends, so we was all together, hanging out, doing whatever.
Doing your thing.
Yeah. So, you know, after a while, we settled down, had a few drinks that, you know, the,
He's getting it.
Yeah, he always like make me lose my whole. Like when I talk, I have to look in a certain direction,
yeah.
You know, because he'd be making me lose my everything.
Mm-hmm.
So Pete,
yeah.
I make you lose your train of thought
all the time. Oh yeah,
that ain't nothing but love.
How about this though? Because when we're driving, I end.
You already know something.
I
that
always
is too
have
funny.
Look. I always
that
end up missing
funny.
My turn. I know where I'm going.
Mm-mm.
But I always miss my term and I'm on the phone
messing
with this fool,
him.
Man.
Mm-hmm.
So listen, we outside. We're shooting the shit. Okay,
yeah,
I'm not gonna
yeah,
say
yeah.
that too many times. That's
right,
from
right,
the last
cool.
time.
I got you.
You know what I'm saying? So we're kicking it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Each one of us sees three. It's three of the girls. They're all sisters. Kathy and I, we're close friends.
Yes.
Jenica, see, each one have the best friend. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So the youngest one, she has she's tall. Like we all tall. All of us girls are tall. Mm-hmm. But her friend is short. Her best friend is short.
Uh-huh.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
So
are they listening?
Oops.
They should be listening.
This is deep.
We're not serious.
Somebody would tell them. You know what I'm saying? But it was just this funny part because she was saying how she's short and you know Jenica is tall. So when they go out, they're like the number 10, right? So when they go out on flats without
right.
their heels, they're like the number 10.
Yes.
So then when they go out in heels, they're like a taller number 10. So I'm like, yeah, that's what's up. That's like, that means you guys are a capital number 10. You guys are a capital number 10. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, capital letters.
Right, but capital numbers now.
Yeah.
I know you hit capital
numbers. Like they're a lowercase number, right?
Right.
It's all good.
It's okay. Thank you. Thank you. Y'all on it, though.
That was on drink level terms, you know?
Yes.
We just speaking stupidness on drink level
terms.
Yes, after a few Dominican rums and stuff that they brought back from
Dubai. And you all were at a bit of a cookout.
Oh, yeah, we were at
thing.
A cookout, you know?
That's, see, I wish I had known that you could have came and got me.
Happy birthday.
You know what I'm saying? I mean, I got fed and watered and all, but I would have rather been, you know, where you were.
He done zoned out.
I know.
Where you was.
I was, oh, God.
I
want
to be where you
was. I want to be where my better half at all the time.
I know. I felt your need, too. I felt that
need. You know what I'm saying?
Y'all could have hit me up, too. My tracks started
kicking
in.
Come on, you already know. We already know you the one to call, and we call you first.
Let's go.
First.
I be ready, man. I'm doing nothing.
When something's getting ready to go down, and we be like, yo, what's up? Call Grant's name, all right?
Yes.
Thank you. Yes.
Be on.
Live up the place.
Thank you, darling. Thank you, darling.
Savoir faire. Everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed.
Do me a favor, though. Can we listen? Can we play something real quick?
Yeah, so we can play something real quick. I'll play this joint that I got, you know, I'm going to take my finger off it right quick, you know.
Baby. I just want to get something to drink. This coffee
that's
is
okay.
Weighing me down.
Okay. So y'all just keep it locked on the Saturday morning. Show me the 5 DJ, Boss Lady Supreme.
Yes.
Christine in the building.
Yes.
We all mixed fruit.
Mix
we up in here.
All.
Power FM.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Side by side.
Am I still mic'd up?
You want your drink?
What?
Still mic'd up?
No, you're not live.
Baby,
at your request.
Okay.
Let's
get this.
Shout it out. 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 Shout it out.
Wow.
Now put your hands up in the air and shake them through the atmosphere. And then you feel it.
Atmosphere.
You go, somebody say, jiggle low.
Jiggle
low.
Just jiggle, jiggle,
jiggle low, yo.
Because I can stop them before they start. Yeah.
Real Housewives of Atlanta. Eric Sherman, Brass and Sammy Barry. Those are reality shows. You talking about all reality? I think they stopped in Houston, but I used to watch them. But everybody's been talking about the Bad Girl Club, so I'm thinking about seeing what that's about.
They are.
They be throwing blows for real.
Oh, man.
You know, I don't know. Some lawyers gonna make some money, you know what I'm saying? But the one I know more so about.
Oh, my God, Mix! Look! We have to do the motherfucking
the what?
Yo!
I'll get back to you. Oh my God!
See what I get back to you. She's losing her mind now. She's going crazy now. It's about to be
you gotta read off the
disclaimer.
No.
Well, we didn't win. We're okay.
Okay, let's do it. To the hip hop, hip to the hip, but the hip hop,
don't stop. Okay, that's more than somebody your age should know about that song.
Okay.
Word up.
Shiggity wappity boopa.
She is crazy.
Yeah. Pretty much. Pretty much. Yeah.
Let me see.
You remember that song, Christine? Christine, you remember that song?
Which one?
Okay. The one that's playing.
Of course
that's
not.
Cowboy? Let's hear some more.
Somebody's phone ringing.
This early in the morning? Who loved me? What's that for me?
That must be your phone, but don't even worry about it.
AM love.
Don't even worry about it.
I want a favor.
Don't even worry about it. I just hope it ain't an emergency.
I'm right where I want to be right now. Thank you.
I'm sure somebody, somebody might be listening to you saying, oh my goodness,
that's
and they blowing up your phone. They blowing up your phone.
Yeah, I'd be that one.
You know what I'm saying? And you know what I hate? I'm in the studio. People know that I'm at work every day on the air.
Yeah.
And they call my cell phone.
Ooh.
Blows the thing up. Just
because they special.
Call and call and call. I don't answer the cell phone while I'm at work.
What it is that they want you to answer while you're on the air.
Wow. I'm not doing that. Call 617-708-0586 and we'll put you on the air if you want to be on the air.
That's right.
How about that?
That's right. What he just said.
Call now.
Call now.
You know what I'm saying?
So,
it's all up.
You know what I want to do?
No, what do you want to do?
I want to do. This is what I want to. I want to. Hold on one second. Let me fix my mic.
Why don't you fix your mic? And,
it doesn't sound right. Right?
Well,
it is. Listen.
Listening.
I want to throw. I would like to throw a back in the day skate.
A skating party?
Oh, yes. Outside skate. Ooh, I want to have. I would like to have the,
like one of the
block parties, the ends of the street blocked off with the, you know, couple of ends of the street, because the area that I have in mind is like,
is it safe?
It's safe. Right. The pavement is smooth and smooth. Look, smooth.
Smooth.
Smooth. Okay.
Smooth.
I'm like,
with a V, y'all.
Okay, I'm like smooth.
You know what makes things just take a different path. Man's vaginal.
No, but really.
Wow. AM.
Oh my goodness. So why I said something in that sense.
Okay, finish what you were saying now.
But listening, right?
Yes. This back in the day skating bash.
And I'm thinking about doing it for maybe we can have this started around, let's say, we can maybe for the 4th.
Wow.
Of
July.
Yes.
Really?
That's what she's saying.
As well.
I don't know.
You know?
Hey. You know?
I mean, well, I'd rather be. Of course, a lot of people want to go to the Esplanade, right? But after what just happened, I'm scared.
You know, I mean, if it's safe.
No, but I believe that we would have a good time.
You know what?
We can have the grills going, like two grills going.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Skaters, bring your knee pads.
Yes, please.
Bring your elbow pads.
Yes.
And if you can't skate seriously, bring your helmet.
Ooh, there you go.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But I'm a skater, you know, so it's cool.
I mean, it sounds like fun. You know, I couldn't participate. I got bad ankles. How about that?
Well, okay. You can still dress back in the day, though.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Oh, please. You don't know the half of what she can do about back in the day style.
I believe it.
She got it. She got me messed up a couple of times.
Yes.
A couple of times.
Yes. Wait
a
minute. Is that good or bad?
That's good.
Oh, okay, good. Thank you.
We'll keep you posted on that.
Yeah.
Mixed fruit.
Yeah, mixed fruit family out there.
Yeah, we'll
oh, my goodness, y'all are giving up the love.
We'll keep you posted.
I'm
on
trying
that.
To tell you something. Wow.
Yes.
Wow.
All
we ain't been. We ain't been back on. Oh, hold up.
What?
I was just getting ready to say, we ain't been back on the air but 3 days. Fully. Now, see, today I feel real comfortable.
Mm-hmm.
Real
yes.
comfortable.
That's how you're supposed
and
to be.
The thing
yes.
was, I mean, I felt comfortable yesterday and I felt comfortable the day before, but there were glitches as we were gone for three
right.
months. Some things were changed, some upgrades
right,
were made.
Right.
And, you know, I got some new buttons to push.
Right.
You know, and I had to figure it out. So it's figured out. Today, everything is in full blast. Power 102.1 FM.
Right.
That's itsradio.com. Power 102.1 FM.com. You know what I'm saying? And there are all kinds of ways you can listen to the show. On datsitsradio.com, of course, you can watch the show. And if you don't see or hear the show, you can go to Ustream later on. Mm-hmm. You can get the raw copy.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? You can get the...
raw.
And when I say raw, I mean...
raw.
You hear the music.
R-A-W.
You hear us off the mic, you know, off air.
Yes.
But in the studio.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? Because you're hearing all of this now. Yes. And when I shut back down... you will hear all of what goes on in between the time we come back
like unseen footage
on air.
Right.
So,
likey.
That's there's that. And, you know, we just do things
we're
that way.
Teacher.
All right, she got her hand up.
Yes, I'm, you know, this could really work for me, you know what I'm saying? Because the first three letters of my last name is R-A-W, so I'm down for that. For
R-A-W.
Sure. Let's do it.
Here to bring trouble
to
you.
And I thank you. Yeah, sign me
here
up
to bring
for that.
To you.
It's funny.
Yeah, sign me up for that. You know me. I like to keep it right there.
O-M-G-Z for Sheezy. Best believe me, it's the show enough right here.
Yes.
On the Saturday morning show.
Yes, indeed.
Boss Lady Supreme.
Yes, indeed. Now, don't forget, Monday through Friday, listen to the Mixed Fruit Morning Show.
Mm-hmm.
And you must greet us by saying good morning. When you call here.
Yes, I don't care what you pronounce.
But if you don't
pronounce that T.
Yes, that T got to be there.
I have to, yes. I will
that
learn.
T
I will
has
learn
to
you.
Be there.
Yes.
You're in Fubai's.
Yes.
I will learn you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Morning
yes,
ten.
Indeed.
Morning ten.
Yes, indeed.
Right.
Good
morning. So I was speaking to some people the other day, right?
About?
Being, you know, after death and things like that.
Being what?
The time, we were speaking about the times, you know, the time after death and...
afterlife.
Afterlife mm-hmm. and, you know, death and, you know, situations that occur that create things. We were just talking about things, right?
Yeah, understood, mm-hmm. understood.
So, I was saying that, you know, I would not want to be, you know, when I die, please, I don't want to be buried, right?
Yeah.
Because I don't like,
cremation?
I don't like fire. It's hot. If I'm, you know, around fire, I better be cooking some food.
Oh, okay. Well, we could do that too.
So I don't want, I don't want to be buried in the dirt because I don't like the dirt.
You don't want to be worm bait either. So
I don't like the bugs.
Okay,
you know?
I understand that because I've always said, growing up, you know what I'm saying, after hearing people who wanted to be cremated, you know, and you preconceive these things, you know, during your life.
Yes.
I always wanted a tomb.
A tomb?
Tomb.
Oh.
A tomb. I want to be in a tomb. I want my turntables and my mixer. I want a light bill paid for me, you know?
Wow, per month? A monthly bill?
Daily, if it has to be.
Well, I want to be stuffed.
I mean, you know, you're right. You're going to need a daily. You're going to need a daily.
You
want to
be petrified, okay.
Yes, I want to be stuffed.
Okay.
I would like
a taxidermist.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, and I want you guys to find the best taxidermist in town.
Okay.
And I want to be in my chair.
So what do you want to be stuffed with? I'm saying.
What are they stuff the animals with?
No,
right?
No. We got to stuff you with something that works for you.
That
what do you mean?
Me?
No, yeah. No. It has to be able to preserve. It can't.
Right, that's what I'm saying.
So,
it can't be something that works for her because she could say, you know what I'm saying?
I don't want to be stuffed with car.
Put some confetti in me.
Right. That'd be too soft for me. I'm not,
anyway.
You know.
Anyway, I understand what you're saying. That's, so then
I would like to be positioned
still,
in my chair with my legs crossed.
You still need a tomb because now you want to be on display like me. So, I mean.
Yeah, but.
So why don't you just do the Lincoln hookup? You know how Lincoln was just straight marinating?
No.
Like that?
I don't want to be displayed nowhere but in my family's home.
So you want to stay within.
So when family wants to see. You know, when they're feeling like they miss the memories or they're having the memories and things like that, they can come see me. I'm still there.
But
you know,
you know what?
Okay, and that's what I said. You want to be seen.
Right.
That's
but
my
I'm
point.
Just saying,
would you be
inside
right there
of
the couch
home,
or in the glass?
You
want
to be
so
in?
I want to be in the glass. I want them to be able to touch
the glass
me.
Will see.
No,
oh,
I want
okay.
them to be able to hold me and give me, you know.
Girl,
no,
that's
going to
happen
crying
every day for the rest of your
wow,
life.
Wow, that's going to that's gonna cost a good bit of money.
Why?
Somebody,
I want my hair done every day.
Regularly.
Every day.
Wait, this.
You are too much.
Okay, and because I'm dead, you know, because I'm dead, my hair's gone. So right, you better glue in some weave.
Yeah.
No. Give me some glued in weave.
Oh, my goodness.
You know, because I don't want that wig sliding off.
I know that's right. That's
give me
that's
a glued in
right.
weave.
Yeah.
You know? Right. And make sure you do it on the cat.
Well, then we're going to have to do the whole nine then, because Cody's going to have to be right next to you.
Well, and as the list goes on, the entire family will, you know.
You're going to have a room. You're going to become an exhibit.
That'll be cute.
Might as well.
Yeah.
At least my kids will be paid, right?
You know what I'm saying? Right. Something. Well, I wasn't thinking about the monetary part of it, but hey.
Right. Any kind of income is good income.
Do it at the radio
station.
Yeah, we must have you hooked up
over,
you know, on the radio station, marinating, you know what I'm saying? Like a right there, Johnny in the spot.
No.
Okay, well, you know what? That's too enough public, about. That's public. Enough. That's
well,
enough.
How about that, boss lady? What you do last night?
See, I can't.
Right,
she already said what she did last night.
Detail.
She was outside driving wild.
Yeah.
You know
what
I'm saying?
Why was that? That's
you know
what I want to know about.
Making the prostitute jump up out the way and stuff on the script.
Listen, we was like five cars deep. Five cars deep. And we was like tail to tail. Just put it like this. Use your visual.
It was Fast and Furious Part 7 up in this mother.
Use your visual real quick.
Okay.
We made every freaking light. Okay? We made every light.
From where to where? Or is that forcing it?
It doesn't matter.
It's just like that. It doesn't straight, right, left, all that.
Wow. Sounds like
all that. You know what I'm saying?
Call me next time.
But you know what I mean?
What you going to do? Just jump in? Hold up. Where y'all at? Okay. Hold on.
I'm there.
I'm not far from that. Just when y'all start going by and just somebody leave me some space that jump in the line.
Yes, sir.
Wow.
Oh, yes, most deaf.
We had fun. That's all I can say. It won't be another time because our angels was over us. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
And you don't do things like that.
Right, okay.
You know,
so we need to talk about it.
Yeah,
I
exactly.
I like
you know?
That.
And throughout the entire time, I'm just like, I just hope everybody stay on point. Everybody stay on point. Because, you know, with one goal, we all are going.
Okay.
One false move.
Okay.
One false move. You know what I'm saying? We wasn't drag racing.
Right.
I don't want people to think we was drag racing or anything like that. We wasn't drag racing. We was just following to get to our destination. But we was out.
They made it.
Right.
Yeah, she did that in Florida, y'all, last night. She's home. She's safe. That's what's up.
Oh, boy.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Reading.
Minding my business.
That's the problem. You always think I'm like,
now, here's the thing now. I want to talk about the make it or break it thing. The smash it or trash it.
Smash it.
You know what I'm saying?
Trash it.
With the smash it or trash it thing, which is coming and will become a daily thing. I mean, I was going to do it, you know, 2-3 times a week. But I have so much music now that I can actually just go ahead and, you know. But I'm filtering through some things, and we're going to get that together. There are people listening right now who have sent me albums of music. Mm. You know what I'm saying? And we met someone who has 15 mixtapes.
Yes.
15 mixtapes. And then when she said she was in the game, she'd been in the game 10 years. I was like, oh, okay, she's actually ahead of where. I mean, I expected her to be ahead, but you know, when she said 15, I was like, okay, she did some time in the game. So it's a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing. So we got other things and Floetic Jet Life and...
That's
Pierce. Oh, that's right. That's right. Okay, yes. You talking about Miss Nice?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Shout out to P. Nice.
Yeah.
Can I say that on the air?
P. Nice. Yes. P. Nice. That's her name.
Yeah, that's my people. That's my people right there.
She spit some things.
She'll be up in here. I want to hear her battle somebody.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. She
know
can
what
do
saying?
It.
Just because of how she rock, I could write her some lyrics.
Come on. You know what I'm saying? Type music for... I mean, how would you do that?
I'd just make her some lyrics. They would be up to date with her, you know, her flow and
flow.
Her delivery and her style and, you know.
She would like that.
Yeah,
she would like, I could call her now to get in the studio. It's nothing. She'd be like, up right now. It's nothing. But we could do that another time. It's whatever.
Yeah.
So, yeah, you guys got to stay tuned for some things that's going to be popping off. Again, we had a little fallback, but we are back.
Not a fallback.
Not a fallback. A setback.
By way of, you know, it's a good setback, though, because it was an upgrade to our lives.
Absolutely.
Period.
Absolutely.
You know
absolutely.
What I'm saying?
Absolutely.
So.
And so with that being said, we just got to, you know, we just want you guys to keep it locked, keep in tune, and be prepared for what's going to happen. And summertime's here.
Oh, my goodness, it is here.
Summertime is here.
It feels nice outside. You
know? But it's now the trees
the
can bloom. Now the leaves can grow. Because, again, I drove down the street not too long ago, and
yeah.
the trees just look bare.
Yeah.
Thirsty.
Yeah. Well,
you know,
they got a little bit
of water last night.
They
look thirsty.
Yes, sir.
And on that note, I'm going to go back in for just a second. 38 minutes on the downside at 8 a.m. It's the Saturday Morning Show. Mix the Five DJ Boss Lady Supreme. Chris Dayton in the building. It's the Mixed Fruit Family. You know what I'm saying? Power 102.1 FM from the That's It Studios.
Call now.
Maybe go give me some nice
earphones. Mm-hmm. Let me see who the hell called me. It's probably my daughter. She had this picture on Facebook that scared the hell out of me. She made it seem like she broke the hell out. And I had to go see her real face. And this baby's daddy. I hit him back. I'd be nice.
Ouch.
That from consumption.
Yeah, so with that being said, right, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, yeah. Listen, I am fucking exhausted. Damn, so they didn't, Sonya invited mad motherfuckers. Christine!
We still got 2.5 minutes.
Oh, I don't know.
We still got 2.5 minutes. Remember, the songs was long back in the day.
Which one is this one?
And you know I play the whole thing.
Yeah, back then, the song was extra long for no reason.
She said, that one?
That was just the way it was.
That's what it was.
That was the way of life.
Then fell asleep on a song.
Where my glasses at, y'all?
Alright, we're going live. Yo, blind. If you can't see, you need to wear sunglasses like DMC. Yo, blind.
Where my glasses at, y'all?
Right there.
Okay.
Hey, there it is.
Because I can't see.
Because yo, blind.
You can't see.
Speak louder. Get back on the mic. Because now you sound like you like a little kid that ran away.
Oh, I don't want to do that.
There you go.
I like my home.
There you go. I want to hear you. They want to hear you.
Yes.
Those people.
Show them how to hold
right
people
there.
Still.
Yeah.
Looking good. 8:43 a.m.
See, that's what it is. I learns people how to do these things. You dig what I'm saying?
I learns people how
wow.
to do these
yes.
things.
Learn me. Learn
another
me.
Verse. I didn't even realize there was still another verse to go on this song.
This is what
I
I'm
like
saying.
Song.
The songs back then were so dramatically long.
Yes, but there was the boom. And hold up. Listen. And we used to cut them up.
You fell asleep.
Make
listening
it all longer.
Yeah,
right, right.
Yeah, but by the time you was listening to a
oh,
long
shut
song,
up.
They were
shut
old.
Up. Shut up. Listen. You
can't fault it from them because it
hey,
was already
it's
old.
Music. It's good music.
I know
it's good
music.
It's
good
music, but
you
I
would have
fell asleep
music.
Listening to the crap.
Absolutely.
Listen,
I would have
been like this,
bobbing
my head.
Definitely.
Like this, right?
You know,
the next thing you know, next thing you know, here I am right here. Y'all probably think I'm not the left.
yeah.
You know, I'm out.
I love
I
it.
I fall asleep on movies.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, work.
That's why I do.
Listen.
I don't see you being a movie person at all. I can sit down and do a whole day of movies and won't let anybody interrupt
me. I can't do it.
Need to know it.
I can't do
it.
I
can dig it, though. I can dig it.
Listen, once the credits start rolling at the beginning, my kids be pissed. My kids be upset.
Why?
Mad because I'm asleep before the movie starts.
That's okay.
You know?
I'd rather you fall asleep than to talk through the movie.
Right.
Because then I'd be, I don't know when I'm going to slap something back.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
But they'll wake you so you can watch the movie even though you're fighting sleep.
I'm sorry?
They'll wake you to watch the movie.
They be trying to wake me, yes.
Yep.
Like, really?
They be trying to wake me.
And I be trying to make Christine stay in front
of
the mic.
Right here, baby. Because
if you do like this, can't nobody hear you when you like this.
Yeah.
You don't have no problem.
That one's gonna pick up everything.
I'm gonna have to show you.
The raw and uncut.
Ooh.
You know what I'm saying? Oh,
okay.
My goodness. We got two jammies
well,
going
probably,
at the same time. That's the bomb
digger
wigger. Oh, yes. And another thing I wanted to talk about with the show from 2 days ago, there was no microphone, anything feed that it was just, we didn't know people. And y'all should have told us. But you know what? On Ustream, we still got 31 views. And the thing is, you don't get the view unless they play the whole thing. You know what I'm saying? You don't get it. No. Well, hell, I checked it out. You don't get the view if you don't play it
wrong.
To the end. What
I'm
did you
saying.
Check out?
I did the same thing.
And what happened?
It was only my view. When I loaded up to my page, to my Ustream account, and I clicked on what I loaded, that's the only view. And I didn't even watch the whole thing. I just wanted to make sure that was here when I was here. And I had checked to see if it had went through. And I had went to it twice.
Okay.
So that's what it showed.
Okay. Well, there are 31 views, and we didn't view it 31 times.
And we didn't watch the whole thing. We didn't
you
watch
understand?
The whole thing. That's what I'm just trying to say. We didn't watch the whole thing. But we did have 31 views, and that was the day before yesterday.
The day before yesterday, where there was nothing.
Right, so let's,
you heard
where,
a lot
let's
of,
see where it's at today. That's the difference.
You heard a lot of this going on because you couldn't hear us talking, and I'm mad because some of y'all, all of y'all, somebody, all the thousands of people listening, one of y'all could have called.
I'll do that again.
One of y'all could have called.
They
did do that before. We had to remix
you
the
know,
show the next week.
We had a bone to pick with you. We had a bone, a few bones.
Hold up, hold up.
You sure?
Okay, so there's no mistake about knowing the phone number. You understand what I'm saying? So.
Drop that.
That
DJ.
Is that.
Drop that.
That's that.
DJ.
47 minutes on the downside of Let Us Talk About It.
We might
this
run
that
a little
segment.
Bit over a little.
That's okay. We normally run till 11 o'clock if you mess with me, Jack. You know what I'm saying? Be on and popping. Up in her, up in her.
Yeah, I've been
in
left and came back.
Yep.
You know,
and some mo-ish.
Yeah, definitely. So,
you know what I'm saying?
My thing is this, right? I was watching this show called, what is it called? Gypsy Marriage? A Gypsy Wedding.
Okay.
I think I want to marry a gypsy man.
Uh-oh, there you go. Heard it here first.
Sounds a little confusing.
I think...
Well, what they do? What they do?
Well, they just seem lively. They seem live. Not only that, I mean, I know the appearance are strictly with the I understand this,
on religion.
You know,
how
but
do
yes,
that?
They are very high in religion. And the female, you know, they want to marry their own kind.
Yes.
So they are very,
right.
Very,
they
high with them.
You know, stay amongst their own.
Exactly.
90% of the time.
Oh, 90? Okay.
And the weddings.
Well, don't quote me on that number.
The weddings,
you know.
The weddings look like they have to be, the dresses have to be extreme with all this rhinestone and crystal.
Oh, yes. They're very elaborate on the, on the,
like a Liberace.
Very
like
dramatic.
That.
On the attire.
You know, some of the dresses look okay, but I just.
Back in the early 70s, late 60s.
Control. His mother has control.
Back in the late 60s and
like
the early 70s.
No,
there was,
well, two different...
Yeah.
Back in the early 70s, late 60s, there were a lot of gypsies in Mattapan.
Uh-uh.
So I remember,
Gypsy cat.
I remember...
No.
No, gypsy people. That's okay, that didn't even go on the air.
Wait, did you turn this off on?
Because
wait.
I was talking and you all were... You know, over-talking me. That cannot and will not happen.
Let me find out where I can
so,
turn it off.
Now,
you know,
in Mattapan, there was a lot of gypsies in the late 60s and the early 70s.
Uh-huh.
And I got to know, you know, there were some people that I grew up with. You know what I'm saying? So I do understand. I went to some, you know, gypsy outings and such, family things, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
And was the odd person in the group, but, you know, absorbing the culture.
Yes.
And
okay.
It's always nice to go and explore other cultures if you're accepted within the boundary.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Because you will find a situation where they'd be like, yo, he's not a gypsy, get him out of here. Or he's not such and such. Or, what you brought him for? What you bring her for? You know what I'm saying?
Right.
All out of place and stuff. So there's some people that just rock like that, but you know, the real good people, they let you come and hang out and try this and try that.
See, I had no idea of the gypsy. I had no.
Yeah, Boston
but
had
I
gypsies.
Guess, but
I had a gypsy community back in the days.
To my knowledge, it seems like you know they were out, you know, destroying things. You know?
When you say destroying things, what do you mean?
Meaning, not so much of destroying things, but I would rather say, like, becoming mistress. There was a menace to society as gypsies. In America, I guess, didn't care for them too much. Because of the trouble.
America didn't care for any of us.
Well, I'm just going by... I didn't really do any research on this, right?
Okay, so...
Hold on, let me finish, though. I didn't do any research on it. I'm just watching the shows and listening to you know, what they're talking about.
And
you
what were they talking about?
Shut up! Because I'm telling you what they...
And what were they talking about?
I hate when he turns my mic off.
You can't tell me to shut
God.
Up. I can make people shut up.
I
know what I'm saying?
Look.
102.1 FM. He got the power.
Yeah, I'm going to marry a gypsy man. That's what it is. I want to move on, though. I want to move on. It doesn't
yes,
matter.
Move on.
I want to move on.
Move on to what?
To Love and Hip Hop.
Okay, what's up with Love and Hip Hop?
Love and Hip Hop. So, Lil Scrappy and Erica.
Lil Scrappy.
So, Christine, I don't know. Mitch, do you watch the show?
Absolutely not.
Right. So Christine, you watched the show. I didn't think you watched it.
I don't watch that. I don't watch the Bad Girls Club.
I've been watching about two weeks, but yes, I watch it, yes.
It's all up in my household.
You watched the last episode?
No, I have not. I didn't.
So you can't even...
Well, let's go. You know, I've been feeding a little bit of something. Let's see what to do.
All right, well... You know, Mama D's been starting trouble.
Oh,
you know, God. You know, Mama D that the one Scrappy.
Yeah.
When,
you don't gotta call her Mama D, but I don't want to call her D.
The name I don't, you know, and I don't want to use it because we ain't go through that. Can we go through that, please? Can we go through the disclosure? Even though
we
still
we
have
got
like
the disclosure, she said it again. that's all right. We have 7 minutes left.
Wait, why did?
It's gonna take 7 minutes
time.
For me to
disclosure.
Craziness in them.
Yes. Come on.
Come on,
what? Give it to them because we may run sometimes and sometime
okay.
over, and I just want to be covered for what I may say. It's Saturday.
I understand that.
Come on, give it to them.
1-2-1-2. About 1-2-1-2. Fly girl.
Oh, yeah.
He plays too much.
This song is dedicated to
me. Ain't nobody playing. I'm getting my mix on. Mix it's it. The Saturday morning show.
Give him the disclaimer.
Mixify DJ. Boss Lady Supreme. The disclaimer?
Yes.
Are you serious? Here. No, there's no disclaimer today.
Why? Why would you do that?
Because we roar and uncut.
Ooh. R-A-W-L-E-S.
You know what? This is what I really go through.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'm just absorbing. Absorb.
Yeah.
Yes.
I need him to send out the disclaimer before I finish saying what I was going to say.
Go ahead. Make her happy, baby.
Yes.
You know what?
Yes, I
just
do.
Just because she made you
I
laugh.
Do.
How about that?
I do know.
Opinions stated by Boss Lady Supreme.
Oh, yeah? Oh, no. Hold up. No. Bring that back. Bring that back. It's the mixed
fruit. I brought it back.
Mixed fruit
opinions. I brought it back.
So it's not just mine.
Well, no, I'm saying that because you're getting ready to speak.
So what?
You're
going to be quiet? You're not going to have anything to say?
That's absolutely what's going to go on because I feel like mixing.
You know what?
So I'm going to mix while you speak. How about that? We are multitasking. We are one as we are two. And today we are three.
Hey, that's me.
I'm on the wheels of plastic.
Oh my gosh.
I'm going in. Various opinions stated by Boss Lady Supreme on Let Us Talk About It, That's It Radio.com and Power 102.1 FM are not to be considered as endorsed by Let Us Talk About It, That's It Radio.com or Power 102.1 FM. You know what I'm saying? Listeners, we urge you to use your own discernment to draw your own conclusions.
Mm-hmm.
Hosts and contributors should be used solely for entertainment and enjoyment purposes only. We emphasize
on keeping an open mind
and not misconstruing the data. That's the first time in 3 days that we got every word.
Yes, yes.
We got every word.
Yes. However, I just wanted to say that. I don't have anything to say that needs the disclaimer. I just wanted you to say it. That's it. How was that? Was that wrong of me?
Nope.
All right.
Not at all.
Would it be wrong if I turned your mic off,
yes.
unplugged it, and cut the cord? Would that be wrong?
So disrespectful.
Are you trying to ridicule? You're trying to ridicule me.
No, but listen, though. I think
she gave me mama guy.
So Scrappy's mama.
Yeah.
I just can't. I can't deal with that.
Yeah, because
I can't deal with her just like I can't deal with that crappy weave of hers.
Oh man!
You know, I just cannot deal with her.
That's a compliment.
She's
her.
Too much.
Okay.
That's a
too
compliment.
Yeah.
Oh, I got to see her.
No,
it was like that. Come up to the mic,
so
Chris. Scrappy, come up to the
so
mic.
Scrappy is trying to work things out with Erica, as we know.
Yes.
Yeah.
And she's trying to step in and push him to a friend that.
Shay.
Push him to Shay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
He stopped messing with Shay.
Trying to get Shay all souped up.
Got her all souped up and dripping wet and relax. It's
right.
over with.
Right.
He done gave the girl a ring. Engagement. Fall back.
You put a ring
now on you're being disrespectful.
You put a ring on it.
You know, but my thing is that Erica, you need to listen, my girl. Some way, somehow, this may get to her. I don't know. But some way, somehow, it needs to get to her.
You know what?
Erica, hold on. Erica, because you said you wasn't going to say nothing. Erica is upset because of the fact that Mama D is Mama D. and she's disrespecting her by having that chick come into the studio.
Yeah, she is.
You know
yeah,
what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Being sneaky.
Yeah.
Now you
yeah,
know
oh,
what
I
you're doing.
That one.
You
yeah,
know what you're doing.
Mm-hmm.
Now
yeah,
you're disrespecting me. You're disrespecting my household. You're disrespecting my family.
Oh,
as as being my soon-to-be husband's mother. You know what I'm saying? It's time for you to accept what's going on. So, they had a meeting. Scrappy called a meeting for the family.
Yep.
Because
yep,
mama, Erica's mama still has something, you know, a little grudge, I mean, a little animosity or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
No, not animosity. No trust in the relationship, in the marriage or whatever, because of their past.
Yeah.
But she's still, she's there.
She's
I see
still
where
there, too,
because
she,
I see
know,
where
she's
coming
time
from. Right.
Time,
I see
so,
where she's coming from, but she's still trying to, you know, accept.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah,
she's still trying to accept. However, they had a meeting, a dinner.
Ooh.
And they was going to confront the situations of, you know, how everybody needs to be civil because we are going to be one.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You're my mom-in-law. My, you know, this is how it's going to be.
Yeah.
Now, because Erica still had that, she still had the weight on her shoulders from what happened
yeah,
the prior day,
mm-hmm,
from when Mama D brought Chick Shay to the studio.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying?
That
so that's why she flipped out the way she flipped out. I understand why you're mad, Erica.
Right.
However, he is trying. He's trying. I let you know.
Yeah.
Listen.
Yeah,
just
yeah,
listen.
Right.
And we know that she's wrong. Mama D's wrong.
Yeah, she's
but it
wrong,
takes the bigger person. You
it
know what I'm saying? It takes the bigger person.
Yeah.
You know, and you probably went to the left a little too quick, E.
It's 9 hours.
You know, and that's all I want to say
wow,
on that. She went to the left a little
did
bit
they throw
too
clothes?
Quick.
What happened with that?
Well, she
clothes?
Ended up pushing Scrappy. You know, she it got
Erica,
intense. Yes.
Oh,
it
you know what?
Physical.
I think I did hear
yes,
my two neighbors together watching it, and there was all kind of, oh, you know, I kept hearing that over the volume of
right,
what I had going on in my room.
Scrappy all outside in the driveway with no
yes,
lights, with the stars
okay,
going.
Okay,
okay.
I heard
my ring
reactions
back. I want
ooh,
my ring. I'm like, no.
No, he didn't.
No. So when I watched the previews, I seen Erica saying how
things
that she can't go further with it.
What? Are you serious?
You know?
On demand alert. On demand.
Yeah,
so
well,
I have
y'all
to
got
recorded.
That.
It's recorded. So we can have a...
Y'all have it. You got a DVR. That's right.
Yeah,
she got the D to
we
the B to the
Siri,
B. So
what?
Yeah. So check
out
this out, right? It is now 9 o'clock straight up. It's the Saturday morning show.
Mm-hmm.
And y'all know from 8 to 9, we talk.
Yes.
We talk. And that's
yes,
every day.
Yes.
6 days a week
mm-hmm,
on the Mixed Fruit Morning Show Monday through Friday, and then here on the Saturday Morning Show that started the whole shit. You know what I'm saying?
Say it again.
And then it
started
the whole
what?
Shit.
I like that.
That's just the way we do it.
Okay.
Yes.
That's
yes,
just the way we do it. That's how we get down.
But we
so I'm gonna go into a mix because I'm feeling a little freaky.
Okay,
y'all,
yeah,
y'all got me all. I'm itching.
I'm itching
for a stretch.
They can't see your knees, but
stretching. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, Mixify DJ Boss Lady Supreme, Christine up in the building.
Yeah,
we
yeah,
are
yeah,
Mixed
all, you already
Fruit
know, yeah,
Power 102.1
okay,
FM. Early on a Saturday.
I need a biscuit
it's time
or something
for me to turn up the music and let y'all. Listen to how I do this.
Did you just turn off my mic?
I'd be following your lead. My mic off too, eh? But that seems to sound good, though.
See, I don't turn this up too loud since these motherfuckers can complain about Keena closing the fucking door.
What's the swimming by accident?
No, it doesn't matter. It's spring loaded. You know what I'm saying? But them already signed the papers, all of that.
And they know that the studio is basically...
Yeah, that's the thing. They were told that before coming here.
Oh,
all right. Man. But then they make unbelievable noise. When they're ready to make noise, see how I got the level for this music?
Mm-hmm.
we wouldn't be able to hear it. That's how much noise they make.
What?
Yes. But they complain. They complain. That's great. They can hide that. Know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, together. I'm going to cut because it's an hour. And we're going to start back up, all right?
So we're going to
do
so
chill for an hour. I'm going to cut on this one.
They're cracking, guys. I'm gonna be a